Anything I can do for you, boss?
Okay, I got it. We're only a few hours behind. The data left in the limousine. I just ran the limo's registration through every database I can get to. It's registered to some shell company. No address, no employee list.
Damn, sounds like a dead end to me.
Yeah, except it got flagged speeding on the traffic camera network. Here's the last known location.
All right, I got it. Shit, let's go.
you just want to follow it. Looks like it's down a passenger since it got flagged, so we have to assume the data's not on board. Just keep your distance and see where it goes.
Hey, look, if they see you and get spooked, do what you gotta do to get some intel on that driver. Take his ass out, get his ID, and bring it back to you.
You bastard!
Ah!
Hey, good work.
Anything I can do for you, boss?
I saw this. Hey, look, we're gonna need some alone time with this lawyer if we're gonna persuade his ass to give us the access code to this fucking party. You're gonna need to get him back to the office alive, all right?
And if we take his car, too, we can use it to get past the gate at the mansion.
Oh, shit, hell yeah, good call. Look, let's do this shit right, though. Start with getting past the dude's security. When you get to him, use the stun gun I set you up with. Should knock his ass out cold. straight back to the office once you got it. It's time for me and him to have a chat about the access codes. We'll leave his car in the garage so it's all set for the auction.
CCTV feed for the mansion.
Yes.
Hey, gents!
Hey, ladies again.
Thank you for coming to my little soiree. Let me apologize for the unusual arrangement this evening. I have a little business matter to attend to inside, but don't worry.
All good? They let you in?
All quiet on the security channel.
Yeah, yeah!
Huh. You're by the DJ, right?
Hey, I think they over there. What's up?
This DJ isn't even doing anything. The equipment is streaming music from somewhere else.
Oh, so he fucking faking it, huh?
Looks like it. I'm gonna try to track down the real source now. Alright, I did a little snooping around this guy's home network. He's sitting tight inside, with the music.
Okay, shit, what you think, Dre?
You know what I think? I think we should tell this motherfucker that my demos are not for sale. Fuck everybody. I want to send a message.
Alright, you heard the man. Hey, start trashing all that shit. Yeah. That ought to bring their ass out in the open.
Well, this should be good.
Some radio chatter about prepping a helicopter. Get ready to go after him.
some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot.
On the floor!
I'll get back to it then.
Looks like the private military
can bring them. It's coming at you. Okay, I got stuff to do.
wasting my time.